They're the in crowd. We're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are. That's how we roll. The outsiders. The outsiders.
Fishing tournament. Just getting ready to weigh in. I'm behind the wheel.
Boys are back there.
It's been a long night.
I think we did pretty good. We got 20 good fish. Biggest one, 31 pounds. I gotta be honest, I wasn't shooting the greatest. Team AMS weighed in. Their biggest fish was 78 pounds. Big head. One fish. 78. So, and we got our work cut out for us, but.
Hey, everybody. Down here at the Muzzy Classic in Tennessee. And we just got back to Bass Pro to do a weigh-in. And we had a great night, a lot of fun, shot a lot of fish. Here's a take a look at what we got. Some of the smaller fish that we're not going to weigh in. This is our biggest fish. And this is our top 20 fish that we got last night or this morning. Did you have a good night?
Yes, it was good. I only ruined my one $200 prop.
That's right, we changed the prop. I had to pull up on the shore and change the prop, man. It was a lot of fun to watch Corey whip out his tools and get that done. Paul?
What's up?
We have a good night?
Oh, we had a blast.
Are you tired?
I'm tired.
What have we been fishing? We fished for 10 hours.
Yeah.
Man, yeah, it was a lot of fun. Was 153.8. 209.2. We get a total weight.
363
pounds of fish. That was a fun night. Well, 363. We don't know how that ranks yet, but we know there's some bigger. But as soon as we find out, we'll check it out. I'll get back on here. Thank you.